24 Flicks in Orlando. So first and foremost, I just want to say I'm so excited. The last couple times I've seen you, you've been with Mav. You are here as a solo artist as well, doing your thing. And I was actually speaking to Trinity, who I know you knows well. She's like my little sister. We grew up knowing each other. And we were talking about the fact that both of you have such distinctive voices because you sing songs that really radiate with you and you can sense it. Tell me a little bit just about your music and how you've seen people react to what you do as a solo artist, as just Naomi.
Yeah, you know, I was just telling somebody that I don't have like a gospel voice, what I think people would expect a gospel singer to sound like.
Right.
But I've always just tried to sing authentically, sing songs that mean something to me, and sing from a truthful place. I'm a worship leader, and, you know, that's really it at the core of it, you know? And so I just want to worship Jesus and worship God, and hopefully it'll inspire others. What I've found is that people are very receptive to just when anybody's authentic and being themselves. I do believe that the Lord has given me a sound for this time. And words for this generation. And so I think he's made the room. I can't say it's my voice or anything. Like, he's done it, you know, but I'm grateful to be a part of something where really, if you listen to every voice is actually different, you know? And so I think I get to add a little color to this tapestry and just worship Jesus.
You add a rainbow, not just a little color, you add a whole rainbow to the tapestry. Thank you so much for everything that you're doing in this generation for music, and in particular for your song, The Story I'll Tell. That song is special to me because I went through a period of a miscarriage, and I'm with child now, but your song really resonated with me because of that. So you are definitely singing songs that are speaking to the lives of other people, so thank you for that.
Thank you for saying that, and you know what's crazy? I think that is what keeps me going, like just hearing people's stories and saying, man, this song touched me, thank you for releasing it. Like, that's it.
Yes.
That's it.
Yes. Thank you. God bless you. Wish you all the best for the rest of the night. Thank you.